Photos: Aggies battle Fresno State in New Mexico Bowl. NMSU running back Monty Watkins fumbles a pass in the end zone during the Isleta New Mexico Bowl on Saturday, December 16, 2023, at the University Stadium in Albuquerque. NMSU quarterback Diego Pavia runs the ball during the Isleta New Mexico Bowl on Saturday, December 16, 2023, at the University Stadium in Albuquerque.